This is going to be the last video of 2020. Saying goodbye to this dumpster fire. I'm out doing some cleanup in the shop, do a little updates. Both of the Emerson and Sony stereos that I pulled out of the Bennett house, those both got scrapped. Updates on the Admiral. She's working with a composite input, kind of. Still some horizontal issues and vertical issues. It's looking good. Contrast is absolutely nothing. I'm going straight into the video amp tube, the 6AU6. We'll plug our converter box in here. Oh boy. We need some audio. Hold on. Celebration isn't over yet, boys. How do I get the audio going into the amp now? Oh, I just plug it in. Let me find another. Here we go. Oh shit. Damn it. They always gotta be raped, don't they? Now I need to get this sucker back in there. Oh yeah, call us digital. So it's a copyright. So we'll shove the TV back in its case. We're gonna clean the front first. Someone's already monkeyed with this before. Of course it isn't. So today's video is going to be labeled Philco TV Resurrection. We're going to see if we can try to get the ball dropping on this sucker. I know the IF and tuner and all that crap's dead in it. Or at least not working. This thing has got kind of the same symptoms here. The tuner is completely dead. The IF is alive. So, this kind of smells like a wet house. Or a toilet factory. Look at
this all shiny.
This sucker clean. I did a real quick crappy clean up. Now let's just stuff it back in. Now we're cooking with gas. So screwed up. Now we need some, we need some audio. Lovely digital. Fucking. Antenna. We're in a metal box. Come on, WSIL. Wow, come on.
Box mix with me. Jim, you bones, this mess is our responsibility. Have your orders, let's go.
Okay, Pally, we're going for a ride.
If you don't mind, I'd rather walk.
Listen, Pally, this can either be a taxi or a hearse. You know what I mean?
I'm beginning to get the idea.
You did that very well. Now, how are you with primitive radio equipment?
Very simple. Amplitude modulation transmission. Simply adjust the frequency. Throw this switch, and the Enterprise should answer.
That was the Jailbreakers with their latest recording. On Request Time, brought to you by Bang Bang, the makers of the sweetest little automatic in the world.
Fascinating.
And very simple.
Let's see. Enterprise, this is Mr. Spock.
Lieutenant Uhura here, Mr. Spock. Mr. Spock, what are you doing on this frequency?
A very long and complicated story, Lieutenant. Notify the transporter room 2 to beam up these coordinates.
This whole side is like broken.
Crack-O! Jojo Crack-O! A
I'm the head of the whole Southside Territory. Hey, I'm glad to see you.
Don't you mind telling me how you even know who I am?
Sit down, here. I've got all the fellow's communication bugged. He can't make a day with the broad unless I know about it. Well, I guess you want to know why I brought you here.
You want to make a deal?
Hey, I like that. That is sharp. That's sharp, isn't it, Bo?
Sharp, boss.
That's right, a deal. I want you to help me.
Let me guess. You won.
Ooh, glow edge. Gotta love the blue glow of the horizontal out. I'm gonna shock myself. The horizontal output tube. Very fitting Star Trek episode. Anyways, thanks for watching. This is the last video of 2020. So, Happy New Year, and hope for a better 2021.